The United Farm Workers Foundation is hosting a meeting tonight to discuss immigrant rights in Delano. The event's happening at 6 o'clock at the UFW Hall on Garces Highway. Several San Joaquin Valley environmental justice organizations will also be in attendance to talk about to Delano about solutions to improve immigrant rights in the Central Valley and climate issues that are affecting agriculture. The event is free and open to the public.